Are you listening?
I am listening, because listen first, speak later.
Because speaking is silver, but listening is gold.
Because I don't listen to answer, but to understand.
Of course we all listen, but do we really hear what the other person is saying? Do we really capture the value of the insights that that person is sharing with us? Let me show you what I mean.
Are you listening?
A lot of meetings, sales pitches, and negotiations start off with the usual small talk, which is good because it immediately creates a form of trust and connection with the other person. But what a lot of people don't realize is how many insights and value is already in that small talk. It will help you better understand the wishes of the person in front of you and will probably help you land that sale or drive your agenda. Let me give you an example. A couple of weeks ago, I was meeting up with a client for a sales pitch. And as we were walking to the meeting room, we started talking about her past holiday and that she made a road trip with her husband through Italy.
Oh, Vincenzo, insalata caprese.
Now, road tripping is not really my style of traveling, so I asked her, what do you like so much about road tripping? And she said, I like the freedom, I like the options you have. If you go somewhere and you like it, you stay. If you don't, you just move on. There's nobody waiting for you, there's no timetable. That's what I like about road tripping. Now that's great, but it also told me so much about her in just a couple of minutes, because I knew whatever I was going to sell in that meeting, I had to make sure that she experienced that same freedom in my proposal. I couldn't come with subscriptions, with long-term contracts, because no matter how good I sold it, she would not approve because it would go against her as an individual. So that shows you, if you listen well, even to the small talk, and you really hear what the other person is saying, they will already give you so many insights that you can use in the upcoming conversation.
Are you listening?
Now, if you listened and you liked what you heard and you want to learn more about deep listening and how it can benefit you in your future meetings, conversations, sales pitches, we are having our How to Inspire Action Bootcamp on the 25th of October in Amsterdam. Go to the website standupcompany.com or click the URL below and register now, and we'll tell you much more about it. And dance.